Konbanwa. Hi, it's me. I'm back with another video for you guys. So, let's talk about Oh, I never told you what happened at New York Anime Fest, did I? Well, I'm sure if you look through my videos, you'll see my like 8 submissions for the Maid Cafe. I didn't get selected. Boo. But that's okay because I had a lot of fun anyways. And I think if I would have gotten selected for the Maid Cafe, I wouldn't have had that much time to play around and search and buy stuff. So anyways, yeah, New York Anime Festival happened like back in September. It was, 3 days at Jacob Javits Center. My honest reaction was it wasn't that fun. The space was big, that's great. There was a lot of vendors, great. But as far as like actual panels that were going on, like the screenings, it needs some work. I mean, a lot of the anime that they were talking about in the panels was really old. They were showing something like Soul Eater or Black Butler, and I watched those about a year ago. But anyways, I digress. I believe I talked about this actually.